What's up, y'all? It's your boy JTMM, aka JustTenMoreMinutes, aka the Freakin' Tim, back again with another video. This time we're continuing the Art 2022 concert series with Jinjer. This one I'm interested to hear because this one's home back and everything that's going on in their home country. You know, you can't help but, you know, just feel for them. I couldn't even imagine. So, you know, I don't want to give this long prologue. I really want to see what they deliver with this song. So with that being said, let's switch it up and give it a listen. Okay, so there's a couple of things I want to touch on with this one. There are little tempo changes, and I've said this multiple times about Jinjer. They make their tempo changes so crisp, right? And what I meant by that, it's not necessarily a tempo change, but it's kind of that beat change up, right? Because they'll go from this hardcore deathcore, metalcore, whatever you want to call it. I'm not a expert in the genre, so I won't try to say it's one or the other. But they'll go from that faster beat, and then right in the middle, they kind of switch, right? And they kind of give you, Sara kind of give that little shoulder shimmy that she kind of does when she's kind of, you know, using that swag. But they do it so crisp and cleanly, and then boom, come right back. That's just so impressive to me. I can only imagine being a fly on the wall when they're sitting there putting these together and saying, you know, hey, let's switch it up on the beat and you know, change it mid-verse and then go right back. That, I don't know how many people, I mean, you know, for a casual music listener, I don't know that they truly get it, right? I mean, for any of y'all that are into music and have performed or done any kind of musical performances, and you talk about those beat changes like that, how tough those can be. And for these guys, they're professional, they do it for a living, so it's nothing for them. But just for a casual listener, I don't know that they truly catch that or appreciate it truly. But man, to do that mid-verse, and kind of have that swag like she does is just, number one, it's enjoyable to watch. But then just to switch and change those gears just like that, it's freaking phenomenal. Let's keep going. Is it an angel watching over us?
Looking so bizarre.
switch.
My darling, did we wake up like this isolated bodies in a mortal war of helplessness? A bullet is an early burn, a midnight oil. Morning greetings on the roofs to our replace. The fire in a hole, fire in a hole. My dear, do we have to go to sleep like that? With a soothing cocktail and a hundred cigarettes.
You know, it's not a long song.
All right, Franz, well, we haven't been playing this song.
Okay. Because they're going into, what, Pisces. that one means a lot for me personally. You know, it's not an extraordinarily long song. But it's such a powerful song, and I can only imagine just the feeling that she gets when she sings that, right? And there were a couple times you really saw that fire and passion in her eyes that, you know, we sitting safe in our homes may not understand if we haven't been in these types of war situations like that. You know, it's one of those where it just kind of really gets me, because nobody deserves to be in that type of situation. I don't care what politics, race, gender, sexuality, any of those things, right? Everybody deserves to be safe, you know? And so it really gets to me with songs like this, where, you know, people are dealing with stuff like that. And I know this song was particularly written, you know, before this latest installment of, you know, the battles over there. But it really hits home, this particular performance. So I can only imagine the passion and feelings that they're feeling performing this. But again, phenomenal song, you know, her singing. I'll listen to any day of the week. So, that being said, let me switch it up, give my final thoughts. You know, we've got, looks like 3 songs left on this concert series. Then I want to go hit the next concert. You know, I know they've got some. I saw the other day, I think I saw one of like drum playthroughs of some songs. I don't know if it was off a new one. I know they're working on one for a release later. So I'm really hoping they do some of the behind the scenes, kind of what they did for Wallflowers. I think some drum playthroughs they did that I covered. I'm excited to hear what their new music is. But as we close this out, that didn't really close out anything with Jinjer. I'm still going to cover them. So With that being said, that'll close out this particular song. I'll do my shameless plug as usual. If you liked the video, hit that like button, leave me a comment, let me know what you think. Let me know what you think about this particular performance and the passion that they brought. You know, y'all cover the band, or excuse me, y'all watch the band a lot closer than I do, just with my schedule and everything going on. So, you know, if anything has been updated with kind of their commentary on this particular song, please let me know. With that being said, if you like the content that I put out every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, Monday and Wednesday covering Nightwish, Jinjer, and Sabaton in a bonus video, and then Friday as a free-for-all Friday, keep those requests coming in. Hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, leave me a comment, all of those things. And I'll close out with this. As always, please remember, if someone asks you to stop what you're doing, don't ask for one, don't ask for two, and certainly don't ask for five. Someone asks you to stop what you're doing, always ask for just 10 more minutes. I'm JTMM. I'm out.